Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I want to introduce myself. My name is Faiza Rokirani from Faculty of Tourism and Hospitality. Here I will explain about how to measure when the body. The first thing to measure it. 1. Next circumference. The third is to measure the circumference next by placing an index finger on the curve of the neck. 2. Body circumference, measured around the largest upper body, from the top of the hip, armpit, and leg. The position of the measuring tape or tape measure on the back or back of the body should be felt from the armpit to the armpit. Measure right first pair of left forefinger.